Hey, welcome to Bob's Barn Jams. It's a nice sunny day. Glad you all were here. You're going to be watching Daniel Staggs and the Critters today. And they're a lot of fun. Let's see, next week will be the Bozen Boys. Or not next week, tomorrow at 3. And next week will be no show because it's Easter. So anyway, over on my right, there's a donation can that helps Linda and I keep this thing going for the musicians and the watchers. We appreciate everything that you've got a mind to help with. Please turn your cell phones off. Keep the cameras on. Give Daniel Staggs and the Critters all the ad promotion that you can. Let's see. Was that it, Linda? I seem like I missed something. Anyway, why don't you put your hands together and give Daniel Staggs and the Critters a nice welcome.
Thank you, Bob. All right, we're gonna have to start playing. Got a good list of songs for you and hope you enjoy the show. Thank you. take no one's advice, you just scratch it on over, shake it on over, move over, short dog, a tall dog's moving in. And she crawled back to me on her knees, but I'll be busy just a scratching, please, boys, sneak it on over, move it on over. It on over, cold dog, a hot dog's moving in. Well, remember, pups, before you whine, that side's yours and this side's mine. You just shove it on over, sweep it on over, move over, cold dog, a hot dog's moving in. Thank you. You know any of these songs, you can feel free to sing along at home if you wanna. And we'll actually try to even put on the key for you. I know Bob made a copy of the set list too. So, yeah, we got the key sign.
Awesome.
Yeah. Nice. All right. Good old Rocky time. Wish I was down on old Rocky Top, down in the Tennessee hills, where there ain't no smog, it's smoke on a Rocky Top, there ain't no Pilgrim Metts over here, borrowing Bob's big old bass today. Actually, Bob highly recommended that Pilgrim play the bass. All about it. Okay. He's our meerkat critter. And then Blake over here is going to be playing mandolin. He's a mouse. And then over here we got Natalie. We just met the other day at Tip Top, and she's filling in for Connor, who couldn't be here. He's on vacation, so he's like, I'm not playing music with y'all. And she is our magpie, is the animal she chose, which actually I really like because it goes along with this song very well. Little Mag. Thank you. here's the surprise song for the day. One of the surprise songs. Yep. We did do a lot of talking about Bill Monroe on the way up here, didn't we? I did. I was hinting. Every time we play a show, I usually throw in a song that we don't like. I'm like, hey, look, surprise song. We haven't practiced this at all together, so here you go.
New to me.
Today's song is Blue Moon of Kentucky by Bill Monroe. In the key of A. Hey, this is going to be fun. Well, blue Kentucky moon, you keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and proved untrue. I said, blue Kentucky moon, you keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gonna live with you. It was song's new for her today with us. Well, she played a few with us at Tip Top the other day. And then I was like, come to the dark side. What are we doing now?
Cripple Creek. On up the Cripple Creek.
gotta change the sign if you're staying on tune. She's on it.
Don't want to mess up those folks that don't play along.
Well, I got a gal at the head of the creek, and I'm going to see her in the middle of the week. Kiss her on the mouth, as sweet as wine, when she wraps silver around me like a sweet potato vine. Gone up Cripple Creek, I'm gone on a run. I'm gone up Cripple Creek to have some fun. Gone up Cripple Creek, I'm gone in a whirl. I'm gone up Cripple Creek to see my girl.
Take your life into your own hands.
I can't take that rowdiness. It's too much. You want to start us off? Can you get a nice little intro to this?
Sure.
Prettiest brown, she's the darling of my heart, the sweetest little girl in town. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I say, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound to go away. Wish I had a big fine horse and corn to feed him on, Shady Grove, to stay at home and feed him while I'm gone.
shady grove, my love, shady grove, I say, shady grove, my love. Little boy, I wanted a borrow knife, and I want little shady grove, say she'd be my wife. Kiss from little shady grove, as sweet as a brandy wine, and there ain't no girl in this old world that's prettier than mine. Shady grove, my little girl, shady grove, I say, shady grove, my love, I'm bound to go away. I set it on a golden plate and I'll give it all to you. Peaches in the summertime and apples in the fall. If I can have shady grove, I don't want a gal at all. Shady grove, my love, shady grove, I see. Shady grove, my love. As I could sew, I'd sew a pretty girl to my side, I'd hit on down the road. Shady grove, my love, shady grove, I said, shady grove, my love, I'm bound to go away. Shady grove, my love, shady grove, I said, shady grove, my love, I'm bound to go away.
No, we're on Singularly Unlucky.
Okay. The
Quarry song. All right, this is an original song I wrote called Singularly Unlucky.
Way down in the hills of southern Indiana, that's where you'll find my kinfolk sleep. Buried on a hill there in the next to go down if their headstones fall. I'm lucky that my stag name don't sing. Well, certainly I'm lucky that my stag name don't sing.
Good job on that one. 9-pound hammer.
I think I could just do this one by.
Roll on, buddy, don't you roll too slow. How can I roll when the wheels won't go? That 9-pound hammer, just a little too heavy. Pretty for my size, pretty for my size. Long way to Harlem, it's a long way to Hazard. Just to get a little booze, just to get a little booze. So roll on, buddy, don't you roll too slow. How can I roll when the wheels don't go? That 9-pound hammer, just a little too heavy. Put it for my size, put it for my size. We got love, buddy, we got love. So roll on, buddy, don't you roll too slow. How can I roll when the wheels won't go? That 9-pound hammer, just a little too heavy. Buddy for my size, buddy for my size. Don't you roll too slow. How can I roll when the wheels won't go? That 9-pound hammer just a little too heavy. Put it for my size, put it for my size. Roll on, buddy, don't you roll too slow. How can I roll when the wheels won't go? That 9-pound hammer just a little too heavy. Put it for my size, put it for my size.
How are we doing on our time, too, Bob? I know you said you want to take a little intermission at some point.
We've got about 20 minutes to break time.
Two, yep, good. We're just going to be going through the songbook. Here we go.
Awesome.
Too late, honey. Wake up, old woman, you slept too late, babe.
Wake up, old woman, it's not too late. That man done has your little honey, oh baby mine. You get line, I get a pull, honey. You get line, I get a pull, baby. You get line, I get a pull. We'll head down the crawl that hole, oh honey, oh baby mine. Along came a man with a sack in his back, babe. Along came a man with a sack in his back. He's packing all the crawdads he could pack. Oh, honey, oh, baby, mine. Well, what you gonna do when the crawdads die, honey? What you gonna do when the crawdads die, babe? What you gonna do when the crawdads die? Sit on the bank and just cry. Oh, honey, oh, baby, mine. I heard the ducks say to the drake, honey. I heard the ducks say to the drake, now, babe, hey, babe. Well, I heard the ducks say to the drake, there ain't no crawdads in the lake. Oh, honey, oh, baby, mine. Tell him, Pilgrim.
That song originates from another song completely different that originates from Africa. That's some
really?
Cool stuff.
You got crawdads in Africa?
I thought it was Africa. Yeah.
Andy Griffith Show?
Yeah.
Well, for the general populace, that's probably correct.
Oh, I believe I just heard an Andy Griffith Show, which makes me want to just bust right into Dooley real quick. Let's
there
do that. Speaking of Andy Griffith Show,
that song makes me sad.
Well, Dooley was a good old man, he lived below the mill. Dooley had $2 and a 40-gallon still. One guy watched the boiler and the other watched the spout. And Mama cooked the bottles when old Dooley fetched them out. Singing Dooley, sipping up a holler Dooley, trying to make a dollar Dooley. Give me a small, I'll pay you back someday. Looking for and slipping through the woods. Dooley kept behind him and he never lost his goods. Dooley was a trader and in town he would come. Sugar by the bushel and molasses by the ton. Singing Dooley, slipping up a holler Dooley, trying to make a dollar Dooley. Give me a small, I'll pay you back someday. Singing Dooley, slipping up a holler Dooley, trying to make a dollar Dooley. Give me a small, I'll pay you back someday. Thank you.
remember very well the day old Dooley died. The women folk looked sorry and the men stood round and cried. Dooley's on the mountain, there he lies all alone. They put a jug beside him and a barrel for a stone. Singing Dooley, sipping up a holler Dooley, trying to make a swallow Dooley, trying to make a swallow, I'll pay you back someday. Singing Dooley, sipping up a holler Dooley, trying to make a dollar Dooley, give me a swallow, I'll pay you back someday. Singing Dooley, sipping up a holler Dooley, trying to make a dollar Dooley, give me a swallow, I'll pay you back someday. Singing Dooley, sipping up a holler Dooley, trying to make a dollar Dooley, give me a swallow, I'll pay you back someday.
Probably one more before we can, yeah, and then we'll take a little break.
Mountain Gals?
The Mountain Gals can look. Sounds great. Ram, bam, thank you, man. So G and D verses.
Riding the night through the high cold wind on the trail of the lonesome pine. I've been thinking of you, I was feeling so blue, wondering why I left you behind. Get down, boys, and go back home, back to the girl you love. Treat her to me while I held you close, that you hope this night would never end. I said, get down, boys, and go back home, back to the one you love. Treat her right and never wrong, oh, how a man can love.
Okay, folks, we're going to take a 15-minute break here and let the band cool their strings and get photos taken and everything, and be back here about be about 5 minutes after four. So don't leave the house.
Bob will put you in the basement.
start with.
Okay, we got five after four. We're gonna do the second part of the Daniel Staggs and the Critters show. So hope you guys are having a good time watching.
And Natalie, everything sounds fantastic, but if you could maybe just play a little louder. Little Blake and I are having trouble hearing you.
Okay. Yeah.
Sounds great. But I know it's all brand new material, so it's a little bit of a hard ask.
Yeah. It's torn time between playing more and louder. Because it's so loud in my ear too, like being able to hear all of you guys on the chord changes too. But yes, I will try to.
No, yeah, if possible.
The song's called Hammer.
Yeah.
gonna be big.
Boom.
I keep eating the way I do. I'm gonna be big tomorrow. This song is awesome.
up my way. When some lonely eyes, I'm bound to lose my heart right here, and I'd end up in your arms tonight. And you know I got a broken smile. You might break my heartstring. We'll wind them both together, my love, and we'll whisper next big thing. But I don't want to burn out before long. Another sad old country love song. From the moment you said come on, you could tell I was already gone. Juliet, it'd take more than some lonely eyes before I wind up so blue just yet. And I don't wanna keep my word, and love, you're not for keeps. Well, I might not be a star, but I'll just strum on this guitar and we'll all see where my life leads. But I'm not gonna burn out before long. Another sad old country love song. From the moment you said come on, you could tell I was already gone. Baby, it weren't for you. Well, it'll take more than those lonely eyes before I wind up super blue. And I don't wanna burn out before long. Another sad country love song. From the moment you said come on, you could tell I was already gone. I said I don't wanna burn out before long. Another sad country love song. From the moment you said come on, you could tell I was already gone. From the moment you said come on, you could tell I was already gone.
Thank you. What's our next show, guys?
Tip Top.
Tip Top. Tip Top. Yeah. March 29th, Tip Top will be playing.
Tip Top Deluxe.
And we got Alex Austin opening up from Deerfield Run. He'll be starting the show for us. We like the Tip Top. And Bob's Barn. Thank you, Bob, for having us. I love playing here all the time. SOS. I went down to Capo looking for a lover true. All the way to Capo where the snow falls blue. And I've been on the road for so long that my ego's been bruised. All the while coming home empty-handed without you. I took a boat across the ocean. You know I don't like sharks. Well, I'd rather swim the bottom than hold a broken heart. Get a chance to start. But I'm sick. Good song about drowning. This next song is about fire and brimstone burning. So, it's E for all the verses and E, G, A, E for the jam. Okay, I'm going to start with jam.
Thank you.
dream last night while I was laying in my bed, and the whole world was standing still and the moon was turning red. I saw a sign in the sky saying come to set you free, and there's a light shining bright, shining down on you and me. I saw fire, fire and brimstone coming down on my head. I saw fire, fire and brimstone coming down on my head. Voice saying, come to me. I felt the rumbling beneath my feet and the whole world shaking free. But the sun was standing still and it was dark, but I could see that there's light shining bright, shining down on you and me. I saw fire, fire and brimstone coming down on my head. I saw fire, fire and brimstone coming down on my mountains, peasants of forests, yes, even big cities. I saw the coming of foundations. It brought me to my knees. But all the animals and all the humans were running wild in the streets. Cause there's a light shining bright, shining down on you and me. I saw fire, fire and brimstone coming down on my head. I saw fire, fire and brimstone coming down on my head. I saw fire, fire and brimstone.
All the feisty songs today, Bob, because it's not, you brought us on a day it wasn't Sunday. Thank you for that. All right, this next song is actually a Tyler Childers song I want to play. It's called Feathered Indians, a little bit slower. Thank you.
My buckle makes impressions on the inside of her thigh. There are little feathered Indians where we tussle through the night. If I'd known she was religious, then I wouldn't have came stone to the house of such an angel, too messed up to get back. Spirits on the roof. She asked, ain't anybody asked you that them things are bad for you? I said, many folks have warned me, and there's been several that have tried. Up till now, there ain't been nothing that I couldn't leave behind. Hold me close. Just to hold you
Two new songs at the band. Well, these guys. You want to do a bunch of Hank songs?
Always full
of
surprises.
Hank songs. And I'll never get out of this set alive. Give me a second. I should have probably tuned earlier, right? Singing the songs of our people. Tune to tune tune. Alrighty. Gonna do a few Hank Williams songs because I just felt like it.
Hey,
and he would say that all these songs are the most beautiful songs he's ever written.
Hey.
the stone. I'm all alone and lost for this life of sin. I paid the cost. Then I pass by all them people say it was a lonely boy down the lost highway. A little jug of wine and my own lies make a life like mine. For the day we met, I went astray. I started rolling on down that lost highway. Maybe it's life of sin for which we pay the cost. So if you pass by, you might hear me say, there goes another lost soul down the lost highway.
Made that last verse up there just on the fly. I thought that would be a good one. What we got next? I'll never get out of this barn alive with all these critters.
Well, you're looking at a man that's getting kind of mad. I had lots of luck, but it's all gone bad. And no matter how I struggle and strive, I'll never get out of this barn alive.
Well, my Christian pole's broke, the creek is full of sand. My woman run away with another man. And no matter how I struggle or strive, I'll never get out of this barn alive. My distant uncle passed away, left me with quite a batch. I was living high till the fatal day, proved all these critters are finally hatched. Everything's against me and it's got me down. If I fail in the river, I would probably drown. And no matter how I struggle and strive, I'll never get out of this world alive. My fishing pole's broke, the creek is full of sand. My woman run away with another man. And no matter how I struggle or strive, I'll never get out of this world alive. The shabby shoes I'm wearing all the time are full of holes and nails. Brother, if I stepped on a worn out dime, I bet you nickel I could tell you if it's heads or tails. And I gotta worry wrinkles in my brow, cause nothing's gonna be alright no how. So no matter how I struggle and strive, I'll never get out boss barn alive. Distant uncle passed away, left me with quite a batch. I was living high till the fatal day. Well, I proved that these critters have finally hatched. Everything's against me and it's got me down. If I jumped in the river, I would finally drown. So no matter how I struggle and strive, I'll never get out of this barn alive. I said, no matter how and strive,
I'll never get out of Bob's barn alive. What's next on here? Gravel yard. Let's do Mountain Dew first. There's a big hollow tree down the road from me, where you lay down a dollar or two. And when you go round the bend, you come back again for that good old Mountain Dew. Well, they call it that good old Mountain Dew, and them that refuse it are few. Well, you go round the bend, but you come back again for that good old Mountain Dew. Sawed off and short, he measures about a 4'2". But he thinks he's a giant when you give him a pint of that good old Mountain Dew.
Well, they call it that good old Mountain Dew. And then that refuse it a few. Well, you go around the bend, you come back again for that good old Mountain Dew. Smelling perfume, and it had such a lovely pew, pew. Well, to her surprise, was had it analyzed, it was nothing but that old Mountain Dew. Well, they call it that good old Mountain Dew. Then that refused it our few. Well, you go round the bend, you might come back again for that good old Mountain Dew. Well, that preacher rode by with his head held high. He said, my wife has come down with the flu. That's you. So he thought I ought just to sail him a cord of that good old Mountain Dew. But I said, hey, well, I'll call my brother Bill. And he's got himself a little still. He makes about a gallon or two. And the vultures in the sky, well, they all get so high just to smelling that old Mountain Dew. Well, they call it that good old Mountain Dew. And then that refuse it or do. You may go round the bend, but come back again for that good old Mountain Dew. You can't refuse. They call it that good old Mountain Dew. And then that refuse it or few. Maybe two. You go round the bend, but come back again for that good old Mountain Dew. I said you go round the bend, but you come back again for that good old Mountain Dew.
Yeehaw!
All right, now let's get on with. We're doing good. About the last of the set here. Let's run on this little gravel yard.
Well, yeah, I'm not sorry.
Yep, okay, cool. Oh yeah, little blues song. Well, okay, honey, hey, you win. Tonight I'm promising that I'll stay in. I know it's not the night to go out with my friends unless I really want to sleep in the dark. I said then, well I don't. Well I don't. Well I'm not sorry, honey. Well I won't. Sorry, honey, I'm not cross. Thank you.
my friends got into some heavy shit. I promise it'll only take me a bit. Well, I get back to you, I'll make it quick. Don't wait up, don't wait up. I'm not sorry, honey, it's you I love.
Learning experience that I am enjoying very much. Now gravel yard?
Yeah.
Now we can play gravel yard. Okay.
In the gravel yard with a number for my name, making little rocks out of big rocks all day. And my work is mighty hard in the gravel yard. Never be a free man, so you see.
Never be a free man, so you say. Well, I'll never be a
a free man, so you say. Sitting on top of the world. All the summer and all the fall, I try and find my all in all. But when she's gone, I won't worry, cause I'm sitting on top of the world. In the summer, you'll see me, I'll be stealing back to my used to be. When you're gone, well, I won't worry, cause I'm sitting on top of the world. Don't you worry, cause you're sitting on top of the world. All the summer and all the fall, you're gonna find you're all in all. But when you're gone, well, I can't worry, cause I'm sitting on top of the world. Sitting on top of the world. And all the summer and all the fall, we might just find our all in all. But when I'm gone, well, don't you worry, cause I'm sitting on top of the world. Well, all the summer and all the fall, I hope you find your all in all. But when I'm gone, well, don't you worry, cause I'm sitting on top of the world. Yeah, when I'm gone, don't you worry, cause I'm sitting on top of the world. No, when you're gone, I can't worry, cause we're all sitting on top of the world.
Okay, we got 5 o'clock, you guys. You folks, the audience, want an encore?
Encore.
Yeah.
You hear that? Yeah, we got plenty of encores. You want guys do some, you want to try Fox on the Run singing it? No. He's like, no. Nope, no, it's out of the question.
It's out of the question.
That's a good burner.
A little bit of smoke, a lot of fire.
All right, there you go.
A little bit of smoke.
I already accidentally cussed anyway, so. Hey, oh, I'm sorry, Bob. I let you down.
I'm having lots of fun. I always carry around this gun.
thought she'd be my bride, but then she had to leave my ass for that other guy. Because I'm drinking, I'm drugging, I'm having lots of fun. I always carry around my loaded shotgun, and if she thinks I'm gonna have a bad time, I got a little bit of smoke and a whole lot of wine. Cause you're just a country boy from Indiana. I'm a little bit crazy on that rowdy side. Cause I like to drink my whiskey and I like to get high. And I'm drinking, I'm drinking, and I'm having lots of fun. I always carry around these loaded shotguns. If she thinks I'm gonna have a bad time, I got a little bit of smoke and a whole lot of wine. Yeah, I'm drinking, I'm drugging, and I'm having lots of fun. I always carry around this loaded shotgun. Don't tell it if you think I'm gonna have a bad time. Well, I got a lot of whiskey and a whole lot of wine, and I'm drinking, I'm drugging, I'm having lots of fun. I always carry around this loaded shotgun. If you think I'm gonna have a bad time, I got a little bit of smoke, a little bit of smoke, a little bit of smoke and a whole lot of wine.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Bob.
Hey, folks, give these people another round of applause.
Thank you, Tugum.
If you like this, tell people. If you don't like it,
don't tell anybody.
Yeah, that's right. You guys do a good job.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, Bob.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody on the internet that watched.